The owner of Patagonia is giving away the $3 billion company and using its profits to fight climate change. Yvonne Chouinard transferred ownership of Patagonia to a climate-focused trust and several nonprofits. In a letter to the customers, Yvonne said, "Instead of going public, we're going purpose, and that Earth is our only shareholder now."